Regardless, has some phenomenal sections, and I was a massive fan of Andrew Jacuzzi's part. It played right into all the stuff that I like to see on skates. He had the ruck of quick-footed technical tricks, which never sacrificed style, no matter how intricate they got. Even if he didn't understand what was going on, he still made it look really cool. And he's somebody I wish we'd seen more of his skating.